Thank you so much, Renee. Well, like you guys are talking about, Great Balls of Fire has such a buzz around it. And one of the big reasons for that, it's Brock Lesnar, Samoa Joe for the Universal Championship. So it is very fitting that my guest here tonight in the social media lounge is the advocate, Paul Heyman, who is here to ensure that his client, Brock Lesnar, will retain the Universal title at any and all costs. So, Mr. Heyman, thank you so much for being here. If you'd like, you could take a seat.
No, thank you, Charlie. Very specifically, I don't want to take a seat because Samoa Joe has a habit of jumping either Brock Lesnar or your humble advocate from behind, and I'm not going to put myself in a vulnerable position of being seated and Samoa Joe comes walking in the door. So you'll have to excuse me if I just am prepared to bolt out of here at any minute.
Absolutely, no problem with that. Well, even standing, I'd like to know if you're ready to answer some of the questions that all of the WWE Universe has submitted through social media.
Take your best shot.
All right, here we go. We're going to get started. Our first question comes from Honey Ava. She wants to know, what will be your reaction if Samoa Joe beats Brock Lesnar tonight?
The same reaction I have when I hear the name Honey Ava. I consider the question, much like the name, to be pretty much a joke. Samoa Joe has taken his best shot. He took his best shot on me, Paul Heyman, but I'm not the one that's going to fight Samoa Joe tonight at Great Balls of Fire. And he took his best shot at Brock Lesnar, and tonight he has to go face to face with the Beast, and there is a toll, a tax, for Samoa Joe to pay for his actions.
All right, well, a lot of emotion I can see coming from you at this point. Hopefully you like this next name a little better. It's from T. Palika. He wants to know, hey, Heyman Hustle, would you ever align yourself with Samoa Joe?
In what capacity? I am the exclusive advocate for the Beast, the Conqueror, the reigning, defending, undisputed Universal Champion, the single biggest box office attraction in sports entertainment today, a once-ever athlete named Brock Lesnar. I'm going to trade up Brock Lesnar for Samoa Joe, who has to jump people from behind. Thank you. Wonderful suggestion. I respectfully pass on the offer.
All right, that seems like a very hard no from you. Next question, coming from Comic Card Guy. He wants to know, is Samoa Joe Brock Lesnar's most dangerous opponent?
Unquestionably. No doubt in my mind. Samoa Joe is someone who is so focused on becoming the Universal Champion. He is so ruthless in his pursuit, and he's so capable in implementing his ruthless strategy. This is no cakewalk. And as I told you, this is not going to be a quick trip to Suplex City and F5 and goodnight, ladies and gentlemen. Brock Lesnar will not leave this match tonight the same way he walks in. Samoa Joe will take a piece of Brock Lesnar. This fight is being billed and hyped and marketed as a fight. And it's a fight for Brock Lesnar's very survival in WWE, not just for his legacy, not just for his championship, but for his well-being. I understand how badly Samoa Joe wants to be the Universal Champion and the lengths that he will go to and the depths that he will sink to get that championship. The only person that understands it better than me, the only person that understands it better than Samoa Joe, is Brock Lesnar. So imagine what Brock Lesnar will bring to the ring, to the table tonight, to keep that championship not just away from Samoa Joe, but around the waist of the Beast, the Conqueror, Brock Lesnar.
Well, it seems like yourself and also your client, Brock Lesnar, as prepared as you possibly can be for tonight's match.
Unquestionably so.
Well, thank you so much for joining me, Mr. Heyman. And I think I speak for a lot of people when I say that this is a match people have waited a very long time to see.
The pleasure is all mine, I assure you.
All right, Renee, back to you.
It does not seem like Paul Heyman or Brock Lesnar are taking some